heard anything about the intruders?
What? There's more than one?
An entire squad of our guys got killed. Of course there's more than one.
Sir!
Thank you.
final drill components are arriving as we speak.
Very well.
Won't you?
Everything's on schedule. You just concern yourself with the drill.
From the wreckage of the FSA recon team, sirs, the pilot was the only one to survive.
Name, rank, serial number, soldier.
Captain David Mitchell, RPC 1988.
Why do you suppose I would want anything from you?
Don't move!
Spencer? It's you. I heard those scumbags in the government executed you. What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question, Meg.
You don't know anything about me.
I sure as hell don't know who taught you to pull a gun on a ranking officer.
Long time since I served under you and your superiors.
Instead, you work for terrorists, and I work for myself.
That says differently. They may have given you your arm back, but the government treated the rest of us like machines.
What were they?
We have a right to fight back. Taking away my legs would have been taking away my life.
So you trade millions of lives for your own?
How many people would have ended up in wheelchairs because some government fearmonger is afraid of a new technology?
You deserve a chair, Meg. But the one I'm thinking of doesn't have wheels. You're no freedom fighter. Just like me. Kill him.
Why haven't I shot you?
Data ready for transmission.
Good, but there's far too much data to transmit on this connection. You're close to the FSA monument building. The rooftop is the place you're most likely to get a clear signal.
Joe, if you were gonna babysit me, you could have let me know about it.
What the hell are you talking about?
A sniper. A damn good one. Who else do you have in the field?
A sniper? Just a relic of a past life, Spencer. Put it out of your mind. You're almost there. throw something through.
Joe, at the prep site, I ran across an old friend. Or she ran across me.
T.A.S.C. A bionic.
Yeah, Jane Magdalene. We called her Mag. Fastest damn recruit I ever saw. But now she's working with them.
I remember her. Good soldier. Don't be too hard on her. Nobody had it easy when the government shut bionics down.
You seem to be doing all right. I got 5 years hard time for just doing my job.
Had you done your job, there wouldn't have been a problem. Do it this time and keep moving.
Thank you.
barks pretty loud, if you catch my drift.